R.I.P. Henri Matisse. Just wanted to give a shout out to him. I think it's important for all of you guys to know some of these historically significant artists. You know, Matisse is a great painter. He was a classically trained painter, actually classically trained by Bouguereau, who was the great academic School of Beaux-Arts painter who taught, you know, great artists like J.C. Leyendecker. I mean, Bouguereau was one of those crazy beasts, and Matisse actually studied with him. He wanted to be a lawyer initially, and then decided to kind of drop out and to paint. So his father was not happy with that. His father was like, no, no, you cannot do that. That is very bad because il n'y a pas de travail pour les artistes. But that's not true. There was work for artists. Matisse soon rose to become one of the great Fauvist painters. And of course, fauve in French means wild animal because of the dissonant couleur, the way that they painted with the broken couleur. And he became really great at that, but that wasn't his steeze either. He was a painter who painted from nature, but he was very abstract and kind of the beginning of that whole movement. He was more aligned to Van Gogh and to Manet and Monet and to especially Chardin. All these painters he loved, especially Chardin. And he became an impressionist at that time and kind of moved, kept, like Picasso, he had so many iterations of his career that he just kept growing and growing and getting better and getting better. And when he met Picasso, boom, I think it was around 1906, that was it, lights out. Picasso actually said, in the end, there is only Matisse. Woo, that gives me chills. I wish Picasso said that about me. That's a little annoying. But that's okay. So for me, because Picasso said that, it's always made me really tune into Matisse's work. Like, maybe he's greater than I thought he was. And I think the older I get, I'm 28, you know what I'm saying? But the older I get, the better Matisse gets to me, because I understand the layers of Matisse. Matisse kept growing and getting better until he couldn't walk anymore. He actually did all his work from a wheelchair, and he did what's called paper paintings, where he did all the cutout collage stuff. That cutout collage stuff is really beautiful, really powerful and profound. So, you know, you tell me what you think of Matisse. I personally love Matisse. When Picasso says that, I listen. You know what I'm saying? Like, Picasso said something, and not just because he's Picasso, but because he's Picasso. Alors, donc, dis-moi quoi tu penses de Matisse, and I will respond to you. R.I.P. Matisse.